I am Buddhist. In my daily practice, some prayer also there, but I do not believe prayer brings peaceful society, peaceful world. 1,000 years we pray, nothing happened. So now we should be realistic. I often use it telling people, if we have an opportunity seeing Jesus Christ and Buddha, ask them, please bring peace on this planet. Then certainly they will say, who creates violence? If violence created by God, then, oh yes, relevant, people feel God. But violence we created. So I think certainly Buddha and Jesus Christ, I think, tell us, oh, you create problem. So it is your responsibility to solve this.